on toast. Have I spread it too thick?
No.
No what?
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Would you like more milk?
No, thank you.
What about some breakfast for the grown-ups?
No, love, I'm okay, thanks. I'll have my coffee. Where's your sports bag?
In my room.
So, playing footy today. What position do you do? Oh, really? That's a good position.
Can we go now?
No, oh, you've not finished your breakfast yet.
I'm not hungry.
You're not going to school without any breakfast, I've told you.
I'll eat some whey.
Right, that's fine. Oi! Say bye to Carla.
No.
Oi!
It's all right, it's no biggie.
Right. Sorry, love, you'll come round. Hey, do you know what I think? I think you're more similar than you think. You're both stubborn as mules. Come here. You'll end up being best of pals, promise.
Yeah.
In a bit. All right. No, don't get all sappy on me.
Banging on the door, gone 9 o'clock. We were right in the middle of Dirty Dancing.
Oh, I love that film.
Oh, no, I don't mean the film.
What did he want?
Peter,
I mean.
Well, to have a go at us about talking to Ken. Honestly, the language he used. Ryan is only looking out for Simon.
Don't worry about that little lad.
Isn't that
Leanne?
Oh, how did she get back?
I don't know.
Oh, I hope Mrs. Connor's going to be all right today. We've got first batch of that cart ride order to get out.
I never thought I'd say this, but I'm glad she's not the only boss we've got.
Right then. See you, Sophie.
See you later.
Bye.
Morning, girls.
I take that back.
Come to get me stuff.
Well, you could have given us some warning.
I don't need to give you anything, Carla. This is my house, not yours.
Actually, it's mine now.
Don't start blaming Frank. He didn't steal my husband, you did.
I never meant to hurt you.
How many times are you going to lie to me face? How many times did he lie? Tell me something. Were you sleeping together from the start?
No.
Before we were even married?
What, when you were sleeping with Nick?
Oh, I wondered when you were going to
Well,
that
it's
one
true.
In. No, this is my moral high ground, Carla, not yours. Come on, when did it start?
We didn't sleep together till after I was raped.
Well, at least you and Peter got your story straight on that.
It isn't a story, it's true.
Well, I don't believe you.
Well, I swear.
Well, do you know what? I'm not even sure I believe you were ever raped.
Look. I never meant to fall in love with Peter. God knows.
No, you didn't. You chased him. And when he said no, you kept throwing yourself at him till he couldn't fight you off anymore. You're like a cat on heat.
Well, let's face it. If he was happy with you, he wouldn't have even looked twice at me.
Oh, right, so it's all my fault now, is
it? No, I'm just saying, there must have been a problem in your relationship.
Yes, there was a problem in our relationship. I just had a miscarriage. And you took advantage of that.
We never slept together.
He told me you kissed. So what now? Are you going to settle down?
Yeah.
Wash your socks. Make the tea. Do the school run every day.
Why not?
There's a little boy in all this, you know.
Yeah, I know, and I care about Simon.
Care about Simon? You've not got a maternal bone in your body.
Oh, whatever, Leanne. The simple fact is Peter loves me and not you, so I'm sorry, but move on and get over it.
Peter doesn't love you, Carla. He's addicted to you, like he is to the booze. And sooner or later, the hangover's gonna kick in.
Carla, we've got that meeting with Geoffrey at 11 o'clock. Just wondering where you are.
I should try the pub if I were you.
£60, £80, £100. There you go, mate. Your lucky day. See ya. That fella that's just come in, right, he's never put a bet
Leanne's
on in his life. What?
She came to collect her stuff.
When?
About an hour ago.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, don't say it like that.
Like what?
Like I've done something wrong.
I'm shocked, that's
all. Well, so was I when I came up the shower and found her in the flat.
And how was she?
Is that what's important?
No, I don't mean it like that.
You know what,
I mean,
if you're that bothered about it, then I'm sure she's still around.
Carla, I don't mean it like that.
No, sorry, I'm being stupid.
Hey, I have no interest in seeing Leanne, OK?
What if she wants to see you?
Well, tell her what I said when she left. That I love you. I made my choice.
That's my...
I've put Geoffrey off till 2. We weren't happy, but I think I've smoothed it over.
OK, good girl.
Right, what's going on?
Nothing.
You are never late for a meeting.
I forgot.
I don't believe you. You've been working on this deal for weeks.
Leanne's back.
Oh, Carl.
She just walked right back into the flat as if she'd never left.
Does Peter know?
Yeah.
And?
He says it doesn't change anything.
Right, well, then it doesn't.
Yeah, but...
Look, has she said she wants him back? Is she sticking around?
She said she just came for stuff.
Right. So what are you worried about, then? Hawk, you've done the hard part. He's made a commitment.
Simon hates me.
Just give him time.
But I don't know what to do. Michelle, it's kids. They're like a foreign language to me.
Can't you just come home?
Oh, Si, it's not quite as simple as that. Me and your dad have decided that we don't want to live together anymore.
But why?
Well, because that's what grown-ups decide sometimes.
Are you getting a divorce? Please don't.
I'll be in the kitchen.
Come and sit here for a minute. Come on, see. Right, you listen to me. Even if me and your dad do get a divorce, doesn't mean that I don't love you anymore, OK? And it doesn't mean that I won't be your mum anymore.
But how can you be my mum if you're not there?
Well, because I'll visit you lots and lots and we can speak on the phone every day. But only if you're a good boy and you promise to stay out of trouble.
If he came back, Dad wouldn't drink.
What is he drinking now?
She is.
Who is, Carla? What, is she doing it in front of you?
And she's horrible to me.
What do you mean?
She picked me up from school drunk and hurt my arm.
The Peckham knows about this?
Yeah, he told Dad.
And what did he do about it?
He said I had to be nice to her.
I don't believe this.
He doesn't see what else she does.
What do you mean?
She gets drunk when he's not there and she shouts at me and sometimes she...
She what?
She hits me.
Does it? Where is she? She's in a meeting. Carla, get here now.
Haven't you done enough badging him for one
How
day?
How dare you hurt my little boy?
You what?
You've been hitting him. Hitting an 8-year-old kid.